Hi guys, it's Lena Big, and today we will find out, is it worth it to have professional rotating curling iron? Is it comfortable to work with it or no? Let's find out. From the box we can see that the maximum temperature is 230 degrees. It has a digital display, so you can set the temperature and see what temperature do you have now. I like this soft touch handle. It's not slippery and safe for work. The length of this barrel is 15 centimeters. Pretty good even for long hair. Here is my beautiful model Angelina.
Hello everyone.
And I start with hair preparation because, for example, here we have straight parting and I want, for example, to add some volume near the roots. That's why I need to prep the hair with hair dryer. For the roots, I will use this preparation. This is volume solution by Milkshake. So I just take the fringe because here we have small extensions, that's why I will prep only fringe. So I spray it right on the roots here, on top and underneath, and for the length too. I will use this round brush by Olivia Garden. I just put it on the hair and roll it forward. And now I just need to blow dry this fringe. And take a look, now I have this beautiful direction. So I can style it in the finish and cover a little bit the forehead. For the length, I will use this ultra lightweight hairspray. It has light fixation, heat protector. This spray is like the primer for makeup. Because when you want to apply makeup, you need firstly to apply the primer to the skin because it preps the skin for the makeup. So this spray is actually the same, but for the hair. So it preps the hair for different styling. Then I need to brush it right from the ends to the top. I will use this curl shaper also by Milkshake. So this cream has a fixation. That's why the curls, the waves will last longer. Just try to apply on all the hair and inside too. So the hair is prepped and now we can start curling. Angelina, today I have this beautiful curling iron and it's kind of curling around its barrel by themselves. Can you imagine? Have you ever seen the curling iron like this?
No, never. It's first time.
Yeah, for me it's also kind of new technique, but today we will learn, is it comfortable to work with iron or no? I start curling from the face, right from the face, because the face is the most important. I want the fringe to be somewhere like here, I think so. So I open the clip and put it right here. I drop the end away and just gonna move this handle. And just let's take a look how it goes. Oh my god, so easily. Take a look, it goes so smoothly. I just need to help it, just need to help it here somewhere. Okay. I like to use this technique, like I'm curling from the top and then I drop. Of course it may be it may look complicated to you, but I like this technique. Drop it away and just leave the end like this. And just leave it and leave it. And wow, that's our curl. Take a look. It is so flexible. Wow, I like this. This is a very good sign because if you have weak curl, it's, you know, it's not alive. That means that your curls wouldn't be long lasting. If you have this jumpy curl, that's a good sign. So just let's continue. This curl is the same. So this is our fringe and I think it should be somewhere here. Okay. And now again, I open it. I put it like this and drop the end away and just start curling. I just need to hold the end so it won't drop away. You see our fringe? We need to curl it with the clip. Take a look, I'm just rotating it. It goes perfectly smoothly. Okay, and continue. And continue right till the end. It is so easy. So easy. Okay, I think I can drop this away and just continue with this tiny end. Just wrap it around. It should be right in the barrel. Here. I will drop this away too. And just the end. Drop this away too, and the next too. And just open, take a look. The same, very good sign. Here on the back area, I just split the hair into two big zones. And here I will just take the strand and just curl it. I curl it away from the face. And here again, I don't have place here, that's why I just drop it away and then move it a little bit forward here and just continue. You see, I'm just continue rotating this clip. Just continue automatically, so I don't need to rotate the whole curling iron. I just need to easily just push it, the clip, that's it. So here, take a look, I just curled the first level and here is the second. I just split in two halves. We have now like a triangle and I need just to split it in a half. So one will stay behind and one will go forward. Don't forget to brush it before curling to get rid of all the tangles. I hold the end and just rotating the clip. It goes so smooth, so easy. Drop it away, and just the end. That's it, that's our curl. Take a look at our curls. This is just preparation. Now we will wait till they cool down and then we will style it. Now I ask Angelina to lean it down a little bit, like this, and just need to brush all the curls with this white teeth brush. Take a look, don't be afraid. Just brush it through. Just need to brush more. Comb everything away, brush the hair through without any styling. As we brushed, we need to give some volume near the roots. For this purpose, I will use dry shampoo by Milkshake. Spray right to the roots, okay? Next parting, and again. So this dry shampoo will make hair stays clean longer and it gives volume. That's why I like to use dry shampoo. Even when I make curls for myself, I also use dry shampoo to the roots. For the fixation, I will use also Milkshake medium hairspray. Spray and brush, and you see the texture from the white teeth comb. That's it. So I'm gonna spray all the hair. So here, what we have for now, we need to make the straight parting and move the hair to the face. Just go straight, and you're ready, Angelina? And just move the hair forward, like this. Let me see, wow. Nice. Okay, now we need to move the fringe also to the face. We need just to move it with your fingers, okay? Here, I just lift it up a little bit. Spray and blow. Spray and blow, standing behind. Remember, we prepped the fringe. That's why we have this beautiful shape here. Do you like it? Nice. This is medium hairspray. That's why you can apply it. That's not, you know, hard. It doesn't glue the hair, but gives fixation. You see, it is movable. I like this hairspray and recommend for using. So this is our beautiful result with upgrade curling iron by Milkshake, and I can say that it's very comfortable to work with it, because with a regular curling iron you just need to open, to rotate it, you know, with your hands, and here it's like easy, manually, you just push this clip and it's rotating. I recommend this curling iron. If you are looking for it, just check the link under this video. Would you like to have this curling iron, or you already have something rotating like this? Let me know about your experience in the comments below. Don't forget to leave your like, because for you it's just 1 second, and for me it's a great pleasure to realize that you really enjoyed with this video. And check my other videos on this channel, because I have more than 200 different lessons, and I'm sure that you will find something new. Stay cool and see you in the next video.